like help you get organized, but I seem to get very stressed over having to finish everything that's on my to-do list that I end up not making one, or maybe like jotting down if there's something very important. But apart from that, I try to do only what needs to be done and try and take things more slowly. Maybe that's an advice you need today. Just try and like forget about what you have to do tomorrow, because if you're thinking about that before you sleep, it's not gonna help you very much. But what's gonna help you is that if you keep getting something on your mind, just write it down on your phone and then go to sleep. Forget about it, you know. I'm the most active person you have ever seen, and I'm so energetic. I am very sure you can stop stressing out and stop being frustrated about what you have to do, and just take time to relax and listen to your body, you know. I don't know, I didn't plan on saying all of these things in this video, but this has been a very important part of my day-to-day.